Well done out there. When your train arrives at the factory, the cartel will assume it's a delivery instead of a full-scale seizure of their assets. Hey, it's my pleasure to inform you that we have officially completed all necessary preparations to move forward with the Cluckin Bell operation at your earliest convenience. Let's make this happen.
Should grant you access to restricted areas in the factory, including the basement. this place is barely functioning as a chicken factory. One would assume they'd have more Cluck and Bell staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket.
Thank you.
safe's code should show up on the hacking device.
Thank you.
Once their ears start ringing, the cartel and associated cops will process just how severely their operation's been sabotaged. No cocaine, no cash, and nobody to blame. The less evolved part of me can't help but smile at the thought of them losing their collective shit. On the home stretch now, my friend. Soon you'll wash away the putrid scent of reconstituted meat slurry and finally enjoy the sweet smell of success. Wondering what I intend to do with the illegal narcotics you've so adroitly seized. I've made arrangements with the representative of a local businessman to take them off your hands and pay you well. See you shortly. I gotta admit, quite apart from this being a matter of principle, our whole operation has livened up my day-to-day considerably. Makes a pleasant change from people holding up 24.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate.
Hi, love. How are things?